How to get started with your controller. Today we will explore the Twinkly Pro 1500 Lite Ethernet controller. It comes with a AC and DC power adapter, also an Ethernet cable extender, and a plug. Additional items you will need are Twinkly Pro light strings, Ethernet cables, and a wireless router. The installation process. Step 1. Connect the light strings. Looking at the output of the controller and the light strings, you will see that there is a polarized connection. They only go together one way. Simply firmly press them together and then tighten down the collar to ensure a watertight fit. Repeat this step depending on how many light strings you have to connect to your controller. Step 2. Connect the Ethernet cable to the router. In simple installations, simply take the provided Ethernet cable and plug it into one of the four ports available on the back of the wireless router. In instances where we need to have a longer cable run, we've provided an Ethernet cable extender. This is meant so that you are able to connect standard Ethernet cables end-to-end using a coupler. Simply unscrew the collar, take out the gasket, and then we will install in reverse. Simply slide the collar over the Cat5 cable, insert the gasket, and then feed the Cat5 cable through the secondary collar. Plug that into the receptacle in the coupler until you hear a click. Then simply reverse everything back together, always making sure you have a very, very firm connection as you tighten it down to ensure a true watertight fit. Carefully place the gasket back into the collar, and then take the cable gland over top of that to tighten it all down, and you're all set for an outdoor installation. Make sure you're abiding by normal networking rules as far as Cat5 cable length. And now take your extended Ethernet cable and plug it into one of the available ports on the back of the wireless router. Step 3, turn on the controller. Simply plug in the power supply. You'll see your light strings illuminate, and on the face of the controller, you will see status LEDs. The blue LED will show your network interface, whether the port is disconnected, connected and waiting for an IP address, or the port is connected and it's been assigned an IP address on the network. Once you're up and running, you will have your 1500 lights ready to go and ready to be configured with the app.